今日も生き延びることができた。
Game three, Hushin and Owl versus Absol and Seven.
I'm here. My wrist hurt.
All right, what's up? Oh, he shot.
We got teams.
Gotta be careful.
We got commentary on
Shine's teammate.
That's a classic.
Right. Owl's in a tough spot.
That was a hard up throw to do with Marth on Fox the ledge.
Yeah, because he can DI off, right?
Yeah, he didn't have enough room to dash to get any momentum.
Ooh,
that was a little awkward too.
You just won?
Was she Queen and Owl won? I thought. Oh, wait, no, it's 1-1.
Duh.
Yeah.
Alright, never mind.
Okay.
Ooh.
It's an interesting counter pick from the green team. I'm not sure if it would have gone here.
FD?
Against Marth.
They're slapping Marth each other. They just gotta respect each other's space a little bit more.
Yeah. That works.
Oh.
Gotta get these games. Oh,
that's
boy.
What I'm saying.
Yeah.
They're falling apart.
Do you know if they team a lot? I guess they came here, right? Together?
They came together,
so
but
I assume.
I've never seen them team together.
Yeah.
Ooh, okay. Good conversion off the dash attack. Oh, Peach is in trouble. Yeah. Owl's got to do everything he can to stay alive as long as possible. Ooh.
Okay, I like it.
I don't agree with the dare.
It's hard for Marth to finish a combo.
Yeah.
Unless they're already off stage, then, you know, down air fair is, like, fine.
Okay, there he goes.
Maybe up B if you have enough time.
Owl's walling out. Unfortunately, who does 7 play?
7 plays Fox.
Fox, okay.
He's the red Fox.
Forward. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay.
And the other team's, like, really, like, converting terrifically hard off of each other's, like, stuff.
Yeah, it's a little bit of a scrabble right now, but,
Yeah. Scrapping. Down smash, low percent. That was so smart.
No.
I like that a lot.
I like
he DI'd, like, out of the down smash and tippered him. That was really good.
He knew.
Yeah, I didn't know. Or that was on purpose. I feel like it was. Right. That's pretty cool.
They got to capitalize on this.
Bad jump. Scary.
Ooh.
Owl. Owl pushing on him.
Yeah. Hushin should have been right behind him to support him, but he backed off and, you know.
Okay, hit his teammate. Ayo. Try to up tilt. Fox him.
Nice.
All right, this isn't impossible. Actually, it looks pretty even Stevens.
It is
no
even.
Longer. Yeah.
Even with the shine and the kill. Yeah, yeah.
Hushin and Owl can make that comeback.
They can definitely do it.
Whoa.
But now if they keep hitting each other.
Accidental team combo.
Oh, no. Oh, he dropped it.
That's important.
This is their chance.
You got to hit those. You got to hit those.
He's got to be careful. He's jumping around a lot. Oh. Oh, come on. Hushin. Got to save him.
This gets S-smashed. I don't know where.
Oh, he just went for
it. This is rough. Oh. Owl throwing a little bit. That's a little unfortunate.
You know, I think they're still in a good spot, though. They're still.
I agree. Except now they're not. That's just really unfortunate. That really
just
sucks.
A series of unfortunate events. So
yeah. This is not impossible for one Red Fox, but it is FD.
And he's at 52.
Yeah.
Crouch cancel percent's gone. It's.
Team combo central here is, like, really high.
Whoa! Oh, oh my God!
That was adorable.
Slapped him with the pan.
Love that little conversion.
True combo.
Good for them. GG. That was unfortunate for the red team. But, like, what are you going to do?
Yeah.
You
know? Green team brought it back together, you know? Even with the little
2-1.